Officials in the Democratic Republic of Congo have confirmed 13 new Ebola cases on Wednesday in the northeast of the country. It's the highest daily count since the outbreak began in July. Violence between a local militia and UN peacekeepers has disrupted treatment, vaccination programs, and burials.